Hey, everybody. I went back to the airship because I kept mentioning a chocobo stable near Miranda because I wanted to show it off. And this little cutscene right here. Don't know why I didn't find it earlier. Fuck me. No machine can stump me. Don't touch anything. Yeah, Setzer reminds me of Tony Stark. Little bit. Just that Playboy mechanic character. And same with Edgar a little bit. Could imagine more interesting conversations between them in game about technology and whatnot. And, you know, this looks like a little more plot detail for later. Wonder where this Daryl person is. Yeah, we'll find out. All right, you want to go around here and fuck. Yeah, go around here and fuck. Okay, drain on Ralph. Oh, you're helping me here, buddy. You're fucking yourself up. Because, drain? Nasty spell when it's used on with a character with low HP. Like so. Fucked her up. Got her to fuck them up, my bad. Here's the Chocobo stable. Hell yeah, 100 gold. I'll take that ride any day. All right, I wanted to show off a plot detail with Setzer before going to Owlbrook. And I wanted to show off that Chocobo stable. So there's that. So yeah. No random encounters. Some techno music in the background. How far are we from Albrook? Actually, I want to go to the sealed gate or the space near it first, just to be safe, because there are items there. And yeah, you get the picture. There are items there. It's just gonna be the last part for today. Mainly because of how late it is compared to what I'm usually doing. It's like Monday and Wednesday afternoon, Friday night when I'm bored. Plus, these double as blog posts on my Tumblr page. So that's okay. A lot of shit. There we go. Another back guard. Look at that. Running shoes, elixir. 20 grand. An elixir. Excellent. Man, it's humid outside. 70 degrees or so. Fuck. Don't know anyone who got in that weather. Unless they want a nice serving of drenched balls. Next person, tell me you want frostbite. I'll tell them. At least I don't get headaches at that point. Fucking migraines and shit, man. Fuck that noise. That noise can go fuck itself. Just, ugh. Really bad headache, about a week or two back. Because of how hot it was. Wasn't fun. That desert just reminded me of that. Fuck. Alright, welcome back to Elbrook. Shit stays the same. We're just supposed to go down here. And talk to General Lee.
Oh.
And here we get Celis reintroduced to us. And Shadow. Alright. Yeah, this part's mostly just character drama that carries over from earlier. I'm working for the Empire, but don't worry, I'm not gonna garrote you. And he brought his doggy with him. So that's awesome. Interceptor's a fucking metal-ass dog. Really, he would fuck anything up. In some translations of the game, Shadow says Interceptor eats strangers. If he's that protective, then he's probably a German Shepherd. Like, okay. I remember a conversation a while back about Interceptor's breed. I'm fully convinced it's a German Shepherd. Mainly because of the Amano artwork. Or the Amano artwork, excuse me. That or a husky. Just call it a hunch. Maybe some Doberman, I don't know. Maybe he's so badass because he's a mutt. Maybe he's a fucking German Shepherd Doberman mix. Those are fucking badass. Hard-ass motherfuckers. Alrighty then. Back to full. Wait, hold on. Yeah, right. Alrighty, now. More mode 7. Kinda. I never really cared for the boat ride to Themasa. Now that I think about it. We just rested not even 2 minutes ago. Fucking General Leo. I think he's constantly tired. I'm an amnesiac who gets bumped on the head a lot. I was enslaved by a crazy clown guy. Perfectly fine. Well, of course not. You're decent. That's not entirely true, Leo. You're different than Kefka in that you didn't cause a senseless genocide. That's a plus. And yet, this cutscene reminds me of fucking this one Foreigner song. I want to know what love is. I mean, like, okay. Just, yeah, for some reason I'm brought back to that. That line just sums that up for me. And out comes Shadow. Hi, Shadow. He's like, bitch, I'm a ninja. I can hear what you're saying. I have to hear everything. Oh. My bad. And here's why Shadow's such a hard ass. He just shut down. And built up a wall around himself so he wouldn't have to feel. Or so we think. And some mood whiplash. Look at that. I love mood whiplash. That's always funny. Lock getting seasick. This game sometimes. Gotta love it. Just gotta talk to Leo. You think, General Leo would want his, mercenary supervised by a soldier or something? Because, he's going with Celis as part of a team. Celis is being a bitch right now. Or just moody, I don't know. And yeah, I think there's something wrong with Leo's strategy there. Like, I can understand if he trusts Locke and Terra enough by themselves. But yeah, I never got that. Never got that impression. All right. New continent, all new enemies. And yeah. I think I'm just gonna cast fire. Let's see, Air Lancet, Thief Knife, Guardian. There we go. Dead. The claw. Fucking claws, man. First fight in here. All new enemies, and we're doing well for ourselves. Oh. Same formation, huh? I can live with that. Get the fuck out of my way. Please, if you. Oh, Gaia Gear? That's actually really good. Gaia Gear? That's actually really good armor. It's better than my Ninja Gear. Yeah, speed stat gets a trade-off. We can live with that. I won't miss that ninja gear anymore now. Locke's hand-me-down. Let's see what they have here. Oh, they have tonics? Awesome! Awesome! Been meaning to get at least a few. Earrings, sniper sight. I can get another pair of dragoon boots. Just to kinda. I don't know, I mean. I could probably steal them off of something. Dunno. Yeah, gold shield for Terra. Let's see now. Mystery veil for Terra. Power sash is garbage. Gold armor or Gaia? Yeah, Gaia gear. Excellent. Let's see. Morningstar, Hawkeye. Stout spear, darts. All stuff I can think about later. In fact, I'm gonna end the episode after I equip everybody and save. Look at that. Assassin death. No, you're not getting a green beret. You are not getting a Green Beret or that Gaia gear. You're getting the Gaia gear. Get the fuck. There we go. And actually, yeah, we're good. Alright, I'm gonna end the episode here. See you guys in a couple days with more Final Fantasy VI. Have a good weekend.